Hello guys, today I, Science Nikita Patnaik of Class 8, is going to share my views on the topic if I could design a school. School is like a temple. It's a platform where we can show our talent and learn innovative things. So I would be very glad to design a school. I would give more emphasis on the aspects like academic section, administrative hall, science lab, libraries, playground, auditorium, etc. Though we know that fresh air and sunlight are highly essential for studies, so I would design the classrooms with proper ventilation, lightings and windows. I would design the administrative hall for teachers, which would be used for official sections like accounts and admissions. Library is a source of collection of information and storehouse of knowledge. So I would pay more attention on the infrastructure development of library. Rather than just readings, students can understand better by performing activities. So, I would design science labs in secondary schools. Needless to say that teachers are the integral part of the school. No matter how many facilities a school provides, but if the teachers are not good, then the value of the school goes down to zero. So, I would select cooperative, creative and qualified teachers. Physical education is as important as studies. So, I would provide infrastructure for gymnasium field and also ensure that there is maximum area for playground so that the students can play properly. This would help in the development of body and recreation of mind. We all know that discussion is the best way to solve a problem. So, I would design well-facilitated auditorium where we can exchange our views with others. At last, I would design well-furnished washrooms according to the genders with proper facilities. I would also focus on designing activity room and swimming pools for students. That's all. Thank you.